And this was quite a spectacle for anyone driving down Route 30 early this morning. Dozens of police and firefighters all out here searching for a gun and for these home invaders. Now take a look at this video. You can see police and these firefighters picking their way through thick woods and backyards under the Westinghouse Bridge on Route 30 in East Pittsburgh. They also had officers on top of the bridge along with fire trucks from North Versailles, Wilkins Township, and other nearby towns. They were brought in to help search and to shine lights down into those woods. And we're hearing they were all trying to find a gun. One firefighter said it's an AK-47. That weapon was apparently used in a home invasion around 10 o'clock in East Pittsburgh, then thrown out into the woods. It doesn't sound like anyone was hurt in that attack, but the invaders got away in a car, and the search was called off around 4:30 this morning with no gun found. We are working to get more information about this home invasion and the suspects the police are looking for. We'll have that for you throughout the day. Reporting live in East Pittsburgh, Bob Hazen, Channel 4 Action News.